An Ellenton man is killed and two children escape injury in a vehicle crash Friday night. The Florida Highway Patrol reports it happened on I-75 near mile marker 216. 24-year-old Tyler Schroer collided with an SUV driven by 46-year-old Thomas Baker. Baker was killed in the accident. Two children ages 7 and 10 in the SUV were not injured, and charges are pending.